My name is Holly Webb. I'm a junior undergrad at Ball State University studying theater. And first and foremost for you today, I will be performing You and I by Ingrid Michaelson. Don't you worry there, my honey, we might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. And maybe I think you're cute and funny, maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you, if you know what I mean. All right, thank you. Next, I will be performing Olivia's monologue from Twelfth Night, a play by William Shakespeare. Oh, what a deal of scorn looks beautiful in the contempt and anger of his lip. A murderous guilt shows not itself more soon than love that would seem hid. But love's night is noon. Oh, Cesario, by the roses of the spring, by maidhood, honor, truth, and everything, I love thee so that maugre all thy pride, nor wit nor reason can my passion hide. Do not extort thy reasons from this clause, for that I woo, thou therefore hast no cause, but rather reason thus with reason fetter. Love sought is good, but given unsought, better. All right, thank you. Lastly, I will be performing Miranda's monologue from The Tempest, another play by William Shakespeare. Abhorred slave, which any print of goodness wilt not take, being capable of all ill? I pitied thee. I took pains to make thee speak, taught thee each hour one thing or other, when thou didst not, savage, know thine own meaning, but wouldst thou gabble like a thing most brutish. I endowed thy purposes with words that made them known. But thy vile race, though thou didst learn, had that into which good natures could not abide to be with. Therefore wast thou deservedly confined into this rock, who hadst deserved more than a prison. All right, thank you.